So in this video I'm going to be showing you off the twister and the crusher, because these are pretty good cards, but the twister it costs like 1,000 diamonds and I had 250 and I got it in a daily challenge and I spent 150 diamonds instead of 1,000, which is really good. Okay, yeah, let's begin this video and show you what this twister can do. I'm not gonna show you the snow and the race map. I don't know what it's called. The race track, maybe. And the snow, because those two are like really hard and you need like a really big turning for the race track, which if I none of the cars that they have enough handling. I have a rally pro, which is meant to be like for that racetrack map, but it doesn't have enough handling, which is bad. Why doesn't it have it? Why? Just why? It needs to be honest. I haven't found a single car in this game and I watched every looked at every single one of them. Yeah, I just wanted to point out that this car has a really small amount of strength and handling, but the speed and the speed and the accelerations are really high. I think it's like a Lamborghini GT. Last car. Okay, so this is Twister. And I need to go down. I'm going to see. Let's see, is there any difference? No. So basically, the Lamborghini GT is a better version of the Twister because it only costs 500 instead of 1,000. But the Twister is still really good. And I got another racetrack today, which is cool. And maybe when I open this chest, like a day, like in a couple of days, maybe I'll do that, I don't know. But I'm recording this on the 26th of October, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, I'm just gonna mention that every now and again, because it's really important to know like when I post it, so you don't think I know I did something like spam, but I did that or I hit someone. This is before I did anything bad, okay? I didn't do anything bad, okay? Yeah. I'm currently getting a new sofa, so maybe some of the cameras may be there, but it doesn't really matter because I play this game and I can talk about so loud. I know that not every one of you guys can hear me, but I'm trying my best to talk louder. And not be a failure in my YouTube career. It's not really a career because this is not really a job. It's just something fun to do. And I appreciate every single one of you guys that likes me and subscribe to my channel, because I really do spend a lot of time editing the videos. And I never, like, if someone is bad, says I'm bad, then I'm just bad. I'm not gonna complain because I know that I know everything that I do isn't perfect or good, or what do you want to call it, but this is just a fun thing for me, to be honest. I did making intros for the Intro Wars 2 took me 14 hours, so yeah, I'm watching with you, but I don't care what you say, because I improved, and that's the good thing. What do I want to talk about now? I don't know. I adapt really fast to new maps. You guys tell me in the comments how good your adaptation is to like new maps, because mine is pretty good, I would say. In the first lap, I follow someone around the highest level, and then I watch them, I watch them do the shortcuts, and then I don't need to do anything else, because I just watch them. After a few days, I mastered the map completely. I'm fine. Fun fact: your skills can still be stolen even though you are this ghost guy. In his ability, that's like something really dumb, but that's so funny. I'm not really care that much. What is it? Mail. Okay. This is my current deck. I use it all the time. I'm currently trying to remove the fireball with the TK secret and the fireball with this rapid boost, this incure, and maybe at some time I'll take away the heal, the pickpocket, and the death path, because the death path you have to level it to be like on point with all the drivers. And I put the power vacuum and maybe this one. God, I don't know what it's called. I'm going to do it. Okay. 7 minutes already. I like this card a lot. I was like, when I saw it, I was like, oh, I got this card, oh my god, I'm going to spend all my diamonds, I'm going to spend all my life trying to get that card, I'm going to spend all my diamonds trying to get it, because it's perfect, I want it now. And to be honest, it really depends on the map, what map you're playing on. Let's say if it's for a driver or for a new car, it really depends on the map for me, to be honest, because in some map, if there are no shortcuts, then I don't have any advantage, but I always think that I should think a lot about which car is the best for that map, you know, like there is not really the best car, it's just your opinion. It's more like way to play this game. It's a fun game, just overall. I feel like I'm getting better at socializing since I started YouTube, because I just talk with you guys so much. Look, I got the crusher on this map. You know what I did? There's a secret tip here. Yeah? So instead of that big rock, yeah, you go into it or next to it. And bam, you're first place already. Oh god. Those are a lot of stack power-ups. I'm throwing the fireball because there is not anyone in front of me, and that's hard. I think that you need to really know when to do. I figured out how to do the shortcut. Thank you so much. Like advice. And this ghost rider is really good. This ghost rider is really good for like this map because you can just walk through the bombs and not get dead. That does make sense, but okay. Let's say about, I don't know how many minutes. About, almost, I would say about 4 more minutes of me trying to use this one. Then I switch over to the crusher. The thing is, if you don't know all the shortcuts, you're done, you won't be ever first place. Especially if you're in the late stage level, let's say you're level 11. You don't know all the shortcuts. That's a really bad thing to have. Because if you don't know all the shortcuts, then you're not gonna have any advantage. Because everyone on select point knows all the shortcuts. And that makes them a better than you, almost. So that's basically why you have to know all the shortcuts. Because everything will go by so fast. And if you don't adapt to that point with fast playing, if you only like play to open chest, then you're not gonna get any better at the game, trust me. I'd say until level 7 you can just stay in open chest for until level 8, but that's not really fun, isn't it? Because it takes up your memory, but you don't have you don't have something to play. Because you're using the memory to do something that shouldn't be okay. I'd say you can definitely play 10 races a day. So until level 7. Because yeah. Alright guys, you know that I fought for my messy battle. I have that, I found it. And it's sitting right in front of me with my other rifle. And all that. My new rifle cost like 9 euros. That's like $5, but it can shoot like 20 meters, which is as far as I can throw a ball. That doesn't mean I lost my. Third place. I'd say we'll switch over to the pressure. And I'd say for you to not get bored, change the colors once in a while. Maybe change the decal. But I don't think I'll change it that much. And make have you a single one of your cars. What do you call it? Make every single one of the cars different because they are different. They don't have the same stats. Okay. Twister and Lambini GT have them, but not every single car. I also found out that this crusher is really big. And also, if you're falling, if you have a teleport, the music because it will get out of the situation. Maybe put you on to the normal shaft instead of a shortcut, but you are still safe. Because once you fall, it's much faster to just use the teleport and then be like right in place. Because you don't have to start your speed over again if you teleport. That would be dumb. No one would use the teleport. Yeah. I don't know what to talk about. Alright, I thought I don't like this map because I think it has too many, what do you call it, obvious shortcuts. That is fast, that one. Yeah. You're not sure. Because that one, it's so obvious. It's so obvious that you have to go there. You know, it's fine. It's a little bit mad. This discourages the way of learning the game and playing with it. I never want to play that map again because it's just so bad. It has two shortcuts, but they are too obvious. Obvious doesn't mean good. Because if they're too obvious on a what do you call it? On a low level, then after you do it once, you're done. You're like, okay, I'm done. Now what do I do with that map? And later you miss like nothing. You leave and never play it again. I feel like that's what this that the clone was meant to be. And why the spam so fast? I played two maps and okay. To get rid of maps, you just enter and quit. That's like a really good way. I also wanted to say that Crusher and Twist are really good for this map because Crusher can go like this and Crusher can also get the double power up in the hall without needing to like make any power boost or something. You can just go through it, but that is a really bad example. But he's not so good at all of the. Well, he kind of is. Anyone who has a higher acceleration and is really good on the stairs, and this one has more acceleration than stop speed, which is good. But that new star beats him in every one of the stairs because he has more stop speed, which means he's going to be going faster. Which is obviously good. I don't want to hear anything about that this time. No way. I just unlocked the death map. I don't know. The death map. It's pretty good. And I want to show it to you guys. And I also have the aquarium. I have vacation for a week. So I'll be uploading more often than usual, which is good, I hope. And in my opinion, if you're last place, like let's say in level 8 or 7, just go for it. Just don't quit. Don't quit because you've come so far. Let's say you're on the second lap, you watch it, you're fine, and then a complete lap. But why? Why? To just quit? You know, that is really a good option, in my opinion. Did you see that guy? Oh god. He like flew over the thing, I don't know what to call it. The wall. And the bus over. He's gonna take it so they don't take it. Because I'm a monster. I used to be res. But I always hated getting killed right when I use my power up. My power up and this power up that I have right now, and this special ability, is really good for, I don't know, places everywhere, to be honest. No? Okay. Bronze crate level 8. Okay, I'm going to watch this. Instagram, I hate Instagram. Okay. Police chase. How many times? 6. And then I have to buy nice book. This map is really good because it has, first of all, it has no shortcuts, and second of all, you have to turn a lot. Just making it a lot slower. Okay. I want to play the aquarium and the deathbed map. I just hung up to show you guys because I literally left it like an hour ago, like 30 minutes at most. Yeah, I do it pretty well. Let's see. And also, too much speed isn't good for shortcuts because shortcuts require skill. That's what I know. No! No! Crap! You know, there's like a glitch. I don't know if it's a glitch. It's really cool. What do you call it? So basically, the train hits you on the side, not in the front. Okay, so my sister just stormed in, which is neat. Nice. Thank you, Moon. I don't know what it's called. Moon, maybe. Yeah. I'm going to show you after my new sofa. But at the end of the video, that's the right. And it's here. Amazing chocolate. Woo! You see that? Like, that kind of speed throws you, but like forward. But imagine you just go with that kind of speed. Hello? I don't know what's wrong. Oops. Okay. I'll catch you when this is done. Okay, I'm back after 2 hours. And yeah, my internet got down because yeah, we had to move our sofa, which means that we need to plug our internet out. Yeah, I'm currently trying to get an aquarium. Here it is. This is the map that I wanted to show you. And after this, I'll get the aquarium. Look, there's a bed, this bed. Just wondering if this is definitely a new map for me. Yeah, today. And it's 14 o'clock. Or 2 p.m. What is it? Oh, I'm so dumb. Why didn't I never see that? I knew the shortcut was there, but I just never realized how to get to do it like that. I went on the shortcut. Okay, never. They did it. Okay. So I'm going to try my best to get to first place. Okay, always do. And for me, everything over third place is a bad place. But that doesn't mean I'm going to quit. No quitting. What? Well, I missed it again. What's wrong with me? Well, I won't. I'm still confused, so it isn't that big of a deal. Still. First place. Nice. Okay. Come on! Yes! Okay, I got it. Aquarium. Aquarium, I left aquarium yesterday, or I don't know, this week, definitely. I was like, whoa, I saw this, I didn't know where I saw this, but I saw this already. Whoa, I want to play it. And this one is my favorite maps. Also, my first time here, I was with the crusher, and I was like, okay, so I need to go here. Okay. So, my sister's boyfriend, that's walking, which is cool. You can see for now. Why? Okay, I did 360. In my opinion, it's the first place in there. It's the first place generally. Just, I'm gonna throw, use everything that you don't need. So that you don't. So that doesn't get stolen. I'm going to play the dinosaur map. Wait, I already played it. Let's take this one. And this one. That's map before this video ends. We're all blue. Except for this, it's very wonderful. I'm not that close. I'm not racist, okay? Okay? Okay. Sometimes when I use the twister, I think it takes me a while to think what like guy I'm going to use, because it just isn't working in everything. Okay, I'm back. After a really long while, as you see, I have opened my chest, my 6-hour chest, and it's currently 7 p.m. Yes. It was such a meme, and yeah, I still have to do one more race until I'm done. Because, yeah. What do you call it? My internet stopped because. Wait, did I already tell you guys what my internet stopped? I think I did. But anyways, if I didn't, look at this. Fuck. That's too fun. This guy is quite good at this turn. Wait a bit. Okay. I'm back. Again. So, I think I did say it. We had to move the couch. And then we had to move the entire living room. And yeah, we had to drag out the internet because it was getting in the way. And why does my tablet not recognize that I want to turn? Even to turn. Okay. I'm going to get the second place. I wish I had a teleport instead of a police chase. Yeah, this was it for today's episode. So that was, yeah. So I showed out Crusher and Twister. In my opinion, they're both good, but I think Twister is like the perfect car because it's really fast, and yeah, it's really fast and it goes to that high speed really fast. It was like, it does its Grand Prix has more handling, but not much acceleration. Yeah. And yeah, I was originally gonna buy whole shops here, which is the exact same as Twister, but it doesn't really matter because I have both of them, and I personally think I'm going to use Twister more because yeah, I like the look of it and it's just so fast, and also what do you call it? I'm going to have another rematch soon to unlock a new car. And yeah, it depends a lot of in what the map I'm in. If there is a really close map, then I'm probably gonna get maybe Beach Pro or Clutch. I don't know. And if I'm desperate, I'm going to take Rez. And I'm also really like reading every single one. You can pause it if you want. I'm going to show what every single one of those that I have at the moment. I like the music, it's so calming. I want to show you guys that this guy is actually the teleport. If you give him enough time. wait. Yep. I used to use him, but I don't anymore because I got Mux Kelly. In the one in the Beach Buggy Racing 2, this guy got a boost. It wasn't it was a normal thing to get a boost like on every single one that drives and not throw something. Let's say like off the ropes. And cost rate burning rubble. And I only have two more small luck. But yeah. That's it for today's video. I hope that you enjoyed it and don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like and subscribe, and I'll see you next week. Bye!